Where's the lab ones? Oh, they're right there.
Those? Do you have them in clip-ons? Because I don't want to get my ears pierced. I'm too old for that.
Which ones are you talking about?
The Labrador ones right there.
Sometimes I can convert them, but I have to see if the hole's big enough. I don't know if the hole's going to be big enough to convert those out. No, I don't think so.
Okay.
And the hole has to be real close to the top.
Yeah.
I mean, they have converting clips, but the ones I have, yeah.
They're very nice, though.
They're all made out of copper. All original artwork.
Did you make them yourself?
My husband and his partner make them.
Wow.
No, I just come to help.
How do you paint them?
They're silk screened. It's original artwork.
Okay.
And you won't see this anywhere. Nobody does this.
Bobby's dog treats. Do you want to get your dog?
Yeah.
I didn't bring mine. Everyone guilt tripped me. I was going to bring her, and they're like, don't bring the dog. And I'm like, she loves it.
We're training her to be a service dog, but then people like you come up.
And you can't say no to a trainee.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
I just bought them. They're fresh, I promise. They're really 12 for 5. And I'm like, oh, this is...
We actually wanted to see if we could get away with just walking around here, if anyone would say anything about it.
I don't think so, because there's another guy
not,
that has one.
Not one person has said anything. So.
Yeah, I have a stroller, because mine's smaller, but she's like, she's 12. There's no, like, stay by me training her anymore. It's going to be like, she's going to be like, hey, you're going to pet me, I'm with you.
Yeah.
You're going to pet me, I'm with you. So I put her in a stroller and drive her. I'm like, push her around, but I would love for her to walk and be, I mean, doing good.
So you're gonna do the same. You're gonna do the same thing.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is get the jacket that says service dog.
Working.
On it.
Yeah.
You get it from.
That's what I looked
you get
for
it from
too.
Amazon.
I was like, I saw she was sitting here so nice. And I was like, okay, she's probably a service dog. And I looked at the vest and I'm like, okay, maybe not. Maybe I'll get away with it. Let me ask him. But
yeah.
Well done, Peanut.
Awesome. Well, you guys enjoy.
You too.
Share the love.
Thanks. This guy's got cool.